That's great.
Reggie Houston.
I wonder what 1.2 million CDs looks like.
You don't mind if I
help yourself. You can totally look at what we have.
Hi, he plays a saxophone. Yep. 1999, wow. Look. A lot of hard to find stuff. So these are underground.
Many are underground, and we have quite a few mainstream artists that sell their music through us.
Yes. So all this is jazz, right?
It can be anything.
Yeah.
You could have a hard rock CD next to a classical CD.
Let's rock and roll.